1789. The place, Paris, France. For the rich, Paris is a playground of parties and amusements.
But for the poor, it totally reeks.
I'm too weak to scream. Is anybody else hungry?
We
what? We yes or we?
Oh, thanks a lot, dude. Now I have to go to the bathroom.
Oh, and that's my fault, I suppose.
And I'm still hungry.
Oh, yeah. It's all about you.
We can't keep living like this.
You mean because all those peasants are poor and starving?
No, because Toaster's always hogging the bathroom.
This isn't right. We have nothing, and the king and queen are living like a king and queen.
But what can we do?
I know! We can revolt and take over the government and reorganize France so that the people are all treated more fairly.
Right. And fish can roller skate.
Really?
No, wait. That revolt idea rocks. The first thing we gotta do is get rid of King Louis the 16th and his wife, Marie Antoinette.
Well, are Louis and Marie, the king and queen of France, do they gotta go?
Wee, 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 wee.
I said Louis and Marie and all the upper class, they gotta go.
Wee, 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 wee.
The king and queen, they are so mean. While we starve, they eat dried almond dean.
We peasant folk, we are so broke, and they couldn't care less. If we are broke, we said Louis and Marie, the king and queen of France, they gotta go. Wee, 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 wee.
We got no bread, we're eating dirt. We got no clothes, we all share one shirt.
The king won't give us the right to vote.
I say we put a dotted line across his throat.
Well, are Louis and Marie, the stitches of our ends, they gotta go. Wee, 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 wee.
The only way to bring about change is for us to revolt. We know it sounds strange.
Although for years they've ruled the country.
We say Louis and Louis, we're finny with Marie.
Louis and Marie, the king and queen of France, they gotta go. Wee, 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 wee.
Off with their heads.
We said they gotta go now. Wee, 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 wee. Chop, chop.
In the end, things didn't turn out too well for Louis and Marie.
Oh, now that's gotta hurt.
The French Revolution did make life for the peasants better, but it left an empty throne for Napoleon to fill.
Vive la France! Vive la mie!
Chomp, chomp!